learn about the top 5 largest land animals. Animals come in many shapes and sizes, from tiny mice to huge blue whales. Can you guess what animal this is by listening to the sound it makes? It's an elephant. Mature African elephants can reach a height of about 3.2 meters and they can weigh up to 6 tons. An elephant eats roughly 159 kilograms of grass daily. A herd of elephants has a leader, which is normally the oldest female in the group. Male adult elephants rarely join herds and usually remain on their own. Can you guess what animal this is by listening to the sound it makes? It's a giraffe. Adult giraffes can weigh up to 1,930 kilograms. A giraffe's tail can grow up to a meter long. Giraffes can live up to 26 years in the wild, and they can live even longer in captivity. Giraffes love to eat the new, young branches and leaves on prickly thorn trees. Can you guess what animal this is by listening to the sound it makes? It's a rhinoceros. Rhinos are found in shrubland and grassland habitats. Rhinos like to drink a lot of water, but they can last for 4 or 5 days without having any water if the land is very dry. Rhinos typically spend half their day browsing and grazing in search of plants and grasses to eat. Can you guess what animal this is by listening to the sound it makes? It's a hippopotamus. A hippo is a mammal, meaning it is an animal that breathes air, has a backbone, and gives birth to live young. Hippos can be found in rivers, lakes, and mangrove swamps. They stay cool by spending the entire day in water or mud. They are among the most dangerous creatures on Earth due to their strength and unpredictable nature when provoked or attacked. Can you guess what animal this is by listening to the sound it makes? It's a bison. Bison are the largest mammals in North America. Male bison, called bulls, can weigh up to 907 kilograms. You can judge a bison's mood by its tail. When it hangs down and swishes naturally, the bison is usually calm. If the tail is standing straight up, the bison is probably ready to charge. So, watch out! We hope you enjoyed learning about the world's largest land animals. See you next time. Goodbye.